Good morning. About 9:30 happening now. Trying to recover a body near railroad tracks in northern Kentucky. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis live in the Erlanger Elsmere area with details. Christy, on what happened there?
Well, first I want to give you the latest information, Lisa. They did actually reach the body here. It's in the Allendale community in Elsmere, and they have been able to bring the body down, and they will be taking it for identification. There are quite a few people in this neighborhood who say that they have family members who went out last night for the holiday and haven't been back yet. So they're very scared that that could be someone that they're related to that they have brought down. Now, what they're telling us happened is the person was walking on the tracks. The train came by and hit them. It hit them further down, quite a few feet down, and threw the body, the person, down this way towards us, just behind me where I'm standing right now. So they have been able to recover that person. Now the work has to be done on identifying who it is and then finding out exactly what happened from the conductor's point of view here also. So, of course, we'll have the latest for you later on News 5. Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.